Amritsar was rocked by a third low-intensity explosion in a week when a loud sound was heard once again near Golden Temple during midnight. This blast was reportedly heard in the Galiara near Sri Guru Ramdas Srinivas near the Golden Temple in Amritsar, while the previous two had rocked the heritage street near the temple on May 6 and May 8 respectively. According to the police sources, some pamphlets were also recovered from the blast spot, allegedly thrown by a suspect who has confessed to carrying out all the three blasts. The suspects have been nabbed by the police. The CCTV footage showed that the main suspect allegedly threw the bomb from the second floor of Guru Ramdas Inn into the Galiara. The suspect had gone to the common washroom of the Guru Ramdas Inn and threw the bomb from the window. In the CCTV footage, he was seen going into the washroom and suddenly coming out. Then the blast was also recorded at the same time in the other CCTV camera in Galiara. Soon the police reached the spot and arrested the three suspects, including the one who threw the bomb and another one who was staying in the inn with his wife. The main suspect, who was reportedly from Baba Bakala, also slept in the inn after throwing the bomb. According to the sources, he threw some pamphlets on which some demands were written. During the initial investigation, the suspect told the police that he belonged to no organization and wanted to make the government listen to his demands. Some drug injections were also recovered from the spot. Punjab Police DGP tweeted on Thursday morning that the Amritsar low-intensity explosion cases have been solved and five people have been arrested. A press conference will be held in Amritsar over the same today, the tweet said. One person was injured in a low-intensity explosion that took place on the Heritage Street near the Golden Temple on May 8, close to the spot where a blast was reported on May 6. One person was injured and glasses of some buildings were damaged in the blast on May 6.